What's going on, Beowulf Nation? It's Beowulf with another video. If you're new to the channel and want to join the Beowulf Nation, just hit that subscribe button, just smash it. I'm on the Waccamaw River right now, RXBX 300. Sun setting, but let's tie it. That rip. Last time I was out here, I ran into an alligator. Who knows what's all gonna happen, but it's gonna be calm. Let's have some fun. And let's see this other route I could take, and we could kind of push it through some turns and see how this thing runs.
Thank you.
I got bugs all over my face. What you just saw there, exactly how you shouldn't boat. Oh man, I'm probably just covered with bugs. I could just, yeah. Anyways, those two boats like that, that is exactly how you don't ride. You don't go too wide because you come through the turn. And there I was like thinking where to go, and I should have hung to the right, but where it was is why I went going straight to get out of the way. But yeah, that's pretty ridiculous. You shouldn't be going that wide when you're riding to boat, jet ski. That's crazy. They could have been something dangerous. What they should have been doing is they were hugging way to the left. They should have been all the way to the right. And I would have came through and just went right to the far right. Instead, they're like in the center of the... You always got to treat it when you're out here on the water like there's other people out here. You know, even though it's dead and there's nobody out, I mean, you still have to be aware and pay attention and stuff. But some people don't. So that could have been a bad accident. It wasn't bad on my part. It was on them because they were too wide where they shouldn't be going two boats wide coming up to a turn. They should all have been to the far right. I should have, and the same as when I'm coming towards them, I should be at the far right. So that's a prime example of things to just watch out for. I mean, you come around one of these turns, you don't know what you're going to see. That's why certain parts I wasn't going that fast, because with the glare, with the sun, it blinds you, especially when the sun's setting or sun's rising when you ride. Just be aware when you're out riding and stuff. And I can guarantee you, oh my God, I'm probably just covered with bugs everywhere. Ugh. Also, too, I was careful of splashing a lot out here because there was a hurricane here 6 months ago, and you have no clue what's in the water here right now. I mean, it's probably better than it was 6 months ago. That's why I haven't been out here, not just because of the flooding, but there was a bacterial issue out here from the flooding, and because everything went into the water. So, like, you know, people's homes, oil from cars, you know, like everything went into it. All the debris right there. So just be aware when you're riding. Man, that was close. Man, the bugs are bad. It's not even summer. It's all because of that hurricane. I've never been out here in the summertime with bugs like this. It's because of all that flooding and it's just like ridiculous. The majority of them all look like mosquitoes. Man, I just probably covered. I can't wait to get back, take a shower. First, clean the jet skis off, then take a shower. And, man, I tell you when you're riding here, you don't open your mouth. Keep the mouth shut.
But that's the end of the video.
Man, if you want to become part of the Beowulf Nation and you haven't subscribed yet, man, smash it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. To my existing subscribers, you're part of the Beowulf Nation. Let's do a big 2019. And that's the end of the video. Make sure you stay driven to win in life. Put yourself through. Make sure you make goals for 2019. Put yourself to make sure they happen. And man, there's a new spot that I'm gonna. Well, spot it's not new. It's places I go. So tomorrow there's two other spots I'm taking for the next 2 days with the jet skis, my seniors, and then I'm going to the ocean 2 days because it's supposed to be like even warmer this whole week, like mid-high 70s. So I'm gonna take advantage of it, and it's supposed to cool off again. So I wanna take advantage of this warm water. And that's just nice to be back on the river here. It's just like way different not being out here, because I'd be on this all the time, and it's like coming out here, it feels all new. Like the first time when I moved out here, the first time I went out here, it's just like, I don't know, it just feels so different. It's just like the whole time I do is make sure I'm dodging logs and whatnot to be in here. But yeah, it's the end of the video. I'll see you guys next one. Peace out.